I gave the dog his dinner, but he didn't want to eat. It was made of roast beef patty with Mediterranean vegetables. It really was a treat. But I am not a wastrel, so I ate it up instead. Now doggy's somewhat thinner, and I am nearly dead. Woof, 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 it's a dog's dinner of a song. I gave the cat some water, but she wouldn't touch a drop. So I filled the bowl with whiskey right up to the top. But pussy is teetotal, so I lapped it up. To be sure, give me more, give me more. Now pussy's gone out mousing, and I'm flat out on the floor. Meow, meow, meow. That's how pussy gets a dinner in the sun. I had a little donkey and a patch where thistles grew. I put him in the paddock, but it seemed he could not chew. So I took him to the veterinary, who pulled out all his teeth. Now donkey's up in heaven, and the butcher's got more meat.
Hee-haw, hee-haw, hee-haw. Now we've donkey burgers in the sun.
My froggy is called Kermit, much too ugly for words. I took him out to Paris just to frighten all the birds. But none of them were scared of him. They thought he was a joke and tore his legs off one by one and ate the little bloke. Croak, croak, croak. That's how froggies get their dinner in the sun. My budgie is called Twitter, and I used to set him free. He flew all around the White House and reported back to me. But news is now electrical, and Twitter's getting grumpy. He hops about his cage all day, 'cause Trump has made him jumpy.
Tweet, 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 tweet. Now the Twitter critter's trying to spoil our songs.
This is a silly song, I know. I'm sure you've had enough. The melody is awful plain. The whines are really woof. I'd love to stay and sing some more and try to make you smile. But the smallest room is calling, and you'll have to wait a while.
It's far too long.